What's up, everybody? A lot of people are asking me, how can you tell which chip you have on your Aquila? Here's how you can tell. Right on the front of your machine, you're either going to have an N32 or an H32 chip. If you don't have anything, kind of like this machine, you have a G32 chip.